Good afternoon, everyone. I was just a child when I felt the Savior leading. I was drawn to what I could not understand. And for the cause of Christ, I have spent my days believing that what He had me be is who I am.
As I've come to see the weaker side of me, realized His grace is what I need. As sin demanded justice for my soul,
mercy said, no, I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be tried to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no.
For God so loved the world that He sent His Son to save us. With the cross He built a bridge to set us free. Oh, but deep within our hearts, there is still a war that rages, that makes the sacrifice too hard to see.
As midnight fell on crucifixion day, the light of hope seemed oh so far away. As Eva tried to stop redemption, love,
mercy said no. I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no. Sin will never take control. Tried to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no.
And now when heaven looks at me, it's through the blood of Jesus,
reminding me of one day long ago.
To be afraid, mercy said no. Sin will never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to steal my heart away.
Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no.
Amen. Okay. All right, we're back with our testimony session. Anybody with a song for their testimony? Come quick, come quick. Okay, I want to put somebody kind of on this spot, Brother James. Brother James shared a hymn with me this afternoon from an old songbook, a very old songbook. So I would like him to, I'd like to give him the opportunity to share it with us now. Oh, you can sing it. It's a song that we wouldn't know, but you can sing it. Just the first verse. Give us a little, you know, insight and sing the first verse.
Yes, brethren, as the sister quite rightly said, it's a song that it's in an old Road Heaver hymnal that was given to my wife in July 1962 when she graduated from CUC. And I've come to love that song quite a lot. When we used to live at Sawo, there were some neighbors right next door to whom we were very close, and we would sing it as a duet. And on one occasion, unknown to us, they taped it and played it back. I tried to. And, well, she is dead now and gone, so you would only get, you wouldn't even get half of that, because that was about 42 years ago. So you might get a quarter of what I sang then, right? The song is Take Up Thy Cross. I walked one day along a country road, and there a stranger journeyed to, bent low beneath the burden of his load. It was a cross I knew. Take up thy cross and follow me. I hear the blessed Savior call. How can I make a lesser sacrifice when Jesus gave his all? She told me the first verse, so that's the first verse.
Amen. Okay, anybody else with a song and a testimony? Yeah, go ahead.
I'll what plate on the pan? Afternoon, everyone. Wow, that's that. Now, the song, before I even start with the song. Okay, so you know a lot of times you're going through a week, you're under a lot of stress for the week. Yeah, you're under a lot of stress for the week. And it's always good to sometimes sit back and look at what you're going through, and look at what look at stories from the Bible and what other people have had to go through, and see that sometimes it's really not so bad what you had to deal with. Because you could sit down like me in an office and find you under a lot of stress when some guys were in a boat in the middle of a storm and the guy who was supposed to be helping them was fast asleep. That is one song I didn't hear anybody call this morning, Master the Tempest is Raging. Yes, 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 yes. So Jesse will help me sing the song, not play. All right. Everybody knows it, right? Master, the tempest is raging. The billows are tossing high. The sky is o'ershadowed with darkness. No shelter or help is nigh. A grave in the angry deep. The winds and the waves shall obey thy will.
Peace be still, peace be still. Whether the wrath of the storm or sea, or demons or men or whatever.
whatever they be. No water can swallow the ship where lies the master of ocean and earth and skies. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace be still, peace be still. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace be still.
Amen. Okay. Okay, just now. Okay, wait. He will get to sing the rest of the song. But I just want to share my admiration. You see, when it comes to the old songs and the old hymns, I just love to hear you all. You all buoy up and you all explode with the goodness of God in your voices. And I mean, it'll be so amazing. So he'll get to do the rest of the song. So come on, yeah, come on before you see the run.
Alright, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Master, with anguish of spirit, I bow in my grief today. The depths of my sin are not troubled. Awaken and save, I pray. Torrents of sin and of anguish sink all my sinking soul. As I perish, yeah, Master, oh, hasten and take control. The winds and the waves shall obey thy will. Water can swallow the ship where lies the master of ocean, earth and skies. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace be still, peace be still. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace be still. The terror is over, the elements really rest. The sun in the conflict is mirrored, and heaven's within my breast. Linger, O blessed reliever, leave me alone no more. And with joy I shall be the blessed harbor, and rest on that blissful shore. Swallow the ship where lies the master of ocean and earth and skies. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace be still, peace be still. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace be still.
Sweating so much all behind his ears, sweat running down his ears. Okay, Jesse, your turn.
Good afternoon, everyone. Everyone in Valletta knows that Jesse doesn't sing. So. My song is number 254. 254. I'll use that hymn song because the other day I was down and, you know, I don't usually get down. And I went into the studio and I wrote a song called Praying, and that was my testimony, right? Because a lot of things went wrong in life, but prayer did it for me. But when you look back at it, I used 254, the great physician always said, because since I was small, I've always been in and out and in. A lot of people didn't know, but I've battled with a lot of illness and stuff. And, you know, God just always comes through for me, right? I've never reached to the point where I wanted to give up, right? I've always known that God will come through for me. And in spite of what the doctor said, you know, they actually stopped me from playing wind instruments and running and stuff, and I decided to go against doctor's orders since I was small, and I've never seen bad effects of it once. There was one incident this year, we went to BOB, and I went and ran one race, and after that one race, I passed out. And Hezron and they were around me because we were going to run another race, and they was like, what happened to you, boy? Because everyone knows Jesse is a joker. So I stopped playing the fool, and this time I didn't know what was going on. I was just there, and Lord knows. But he saved me and he blessed me, and I know that he is still the great physician. So that is my song. The great physician always here, the sympathizing Jesus. Thank you.
Sing that song.
The great
physician. Hold on, hold on. If Jesse doesn't sing it, then somebody else will have to sing it.
The great.
Come, sister. The great, that song. Okay.
The great physician, love is there. After four, three, four. The great physician now is near, the sympathizing Jesus. He speaks the drooping heart to cheer, oh, hear the voice of Jesus.
Our next person, favorite hymn, and yes, the circle. And that is not her. Okay, you will just sing it for us.
No one understands like Jesus. He's a friend beyond compare. Meet him at the throne of mercy. He'll be waiting for you there. No one understands like Jesus. When the days are dark and dread, no one is so near, so dear as Jesus. Cast your every care on him.
Amen. Sister, can you tell us why that's one of your favorite hymns yet?
Well, this is one of my favorite songs, one of the many songs that bring me solace. And this one, there are times when you think that even those who are closest to you don't really understand what you are going through, but Jesus understands.